Phase 4 of Once Human is out now for several servers, and the final two bosses that you have to deal with inside of Phase 4 are actually giving me a really hard time. I wasted a ridiculous amount of supplies trying to solo the LEA lab. I was able to get like a third of the way through it and was just hard stuck wasting resources. Finally, after beating my head against the wall for days, I decided to jump into the group finding system and get a squad of people to knock that out with. And I've got to say that I'm glad that I was forced into doing this. First off, it was nice to have some help. And second off, the group finding system was straightforward enough that it wasn't a hassle to get into. Typically, I prefer playing solo, but honestly, I'm glad that both of these pushed me into finding a group, because the same thing goes with the monolith. I was only able to get about a third of the way through that. It was about when the beams started coming down when I would just be wasting way more supply than I'm getting back for rewards. And that's actually the footage that you're seeing in the background was the group that I found to do the monolith with. We barely squeaked this out. I mean, it was by the skin of our teeth that we got this kill. Two of our teammates died off fairly early into the boss fight. I ran out of meds earlier than I wanted to, and I even ran out of ammo towards the end. It was basically down to the last guy to take out the last little bit of health. We seriously barely squeaked this out. Let me know down in the comments if you guys prefer to run Once Human solo or inside of a group. I'm just gonna let the rest of this run play out here. I hope you guys all have an amazing day. I'm out.